What is up, people? Mr. Fowler here, bringing another video. So today is Saturday, June 30th, meaning it is the last day of June. Also meaning tomorrow is July 1st. So I thought, since it's a new month, I'm going to make my own challenge and hopefully succeed at it. Now my idea, right, is anti-procrastination challenge. Making the entire month of July anti-procrastination month for me and for anyone else that would like to join me. Now, what does that mean? That means every single day of July, you do something that you have been procrastinating and putting off and all of that, You do not have to complete it. You just have to work on it. Unless it's like a something that doesn't take so long, then, you know, you can complete it. But like if it's going to take a week's worth of work, don't try to do it all in one day. That's what the reason why we procrastinate in the first place is, because we expect to either finish it or finish most of it or just not do it at all because it's too much work. Instead, you just put it in parts and just try to complete it little by little. So that my hope by the end of July is that I will be a better person at the end of it, and more what's the word? Like active, not active like. Well, yeah, like active, like in general, like where hopefully I don't procrastinate as much, basically, by the end of it. And hopefully I help some of you as well. So this could be like anything that you've ever put off that you still put off now that has not been done yet. So like cleaning your room, uncluttering your closet, or exercising, you know, stuff like that. So for me, like, I have one that I've been procrastinating since October, and that's one of the first things that I want to do is to fix my YouTube description, because if anybody's ever been checking my YouTube description since October, the 1 year ago video, 1 year ago, 2 year ago, and 3 year ago videos, there's nothing there. There's no links to the 1 year ago, 2 year ago, and 3 year ago videos, and I stopped that ever since October. Ever since my camera was stolen, I don't know, maybe you guys have noticed, like, ever since my camera was stolen, like, it kind of went downhill a little bit. Like, I stopped, I still care, but, like, I didn't care as much after somebody stole my camera. I just completely stopped doing the 1 year ago, 2 year ago, and 3 year ago links in the description. Like, even though those videos obviously exist because I've been doing it for over 3 years straight, I just haven't put the links there. If I can do that, that's something that I've been procrastinating. That's a anti-procrastination thing. So hopefully that's going to be one of the first things that I do, because I definitely need to do that. I want to start putting those back in the description, because, you know, it's cool to be able to check, oh, what did I upload 1 year ago on this day, or what did I upload 3 years ago on this day? It's a today in history kind of thing. But yeah, so join me in my anti-procrastination challenge, making the entire month of July anti-procrastination month. Now, here's the thing. I'm saying every day, but if you miss a day, that's okay, but try not to, and don't make it a habit, because that's the exact reason why we procrastinate in the first place, is what I call tomorrowism, where, like, as soon as you get that in your head, like, I'll do that tomorrow, instantly tomorrowism. Because when tomorrow comes, then you're like, nah, tomorrow. Tomorrow comes. Tomorrow. T- tomorrow comes tomorrow, or maybe even next week, or, you know, like, you don't ever feel like doing it today. Thus, my anti-procrastination challenge is born. So hopefully this will be a good success. If you guys can help me out and share this video, that would be great, because it'd be nice to get as many people on this anti-procrastination challenge chase as we can, because the world would be a better place if we stopped procrastinating everything. I mean, we're not going to not be procrastinators by the end of it, but hopefully we'll be less of procrastinators by the end of it. Anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye. Tomorrow with the first anti-procrastination challenge video. Anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.